Blessings, everyone. Welcome back to the Stations or Channels. For those of you that are new, welcome, peace, greetings, all the best in life, peace and blessings to every man, woman, infant, child, people, all walks of life, back in time, but yet another most pristine, fine, and definitely sincere and most genuine video. Brother Henry or Hank, soul conscious, number 4,400 or 4,400. Before I get into the topic, please remember these are the three main stations. Like, share, subscribe. You know, feel free to follow. This is one of my Twitter pages, Henry A at KK4044. The other one is Hens or Henry H1 at ZZ2044. You can follow me at LinkedIn, Hank or Henry A, LinkedIn.com. My two Tumblr channels, lowercase Henry or Hank Soul 4400 station number 2, or lowercase Soul Conscious 4400 at Tumblr.com. This is my Wix blog site. You can follow me there at https://// henrythehardworker.wixsite.com at wix.com. Also at Henry AC, profile name at pinterestboard.com. www.pinterest.com. And let me see, don't forget to keep in touch, like, share, subscribe, spread the word. Also, this is my offer channel as well, so you can like, share, subscribe. If you want to sub for sub, if you have a positive charity cause endeavor, you want to like, share, subscribe, sub for sub with me, please let me know and I'll do the same as well. Today's topic I wanted to go over, of according to the most recent statistics that I researched, this is data from last year from the Department of Labor. And we know that across the board, unemployment is a big problem, not just in the so-called Black, Bright, or Latino communities, but even some whites are struggling. I want to thank the Washington Post and the U.S. Department of Labor for providing some of the empirical evidence. Here you can see some of the ratio of the unemployment comparisons, Hispanic to white, Black to white. If you want to research this, you could go to the archives of the Washington Post, or you can Google or Bing search under online statistics or facts for unemployment rates by race, ethnicity, or culture, and it should come up. But basically, even though the white employment rate is like between 3.8% to 4% or below, the rate is higher for blacks. Most recent Hispanic unemployment rate from last year is 5.2%, for blacks is 7.9%. So as we can see, this is a problem across the board, but it's not enough just to discuss the problem. We need to start brainstorming together collectively and coming up, putting solutions on the table. Those of our so-called peoples or people that are not serious or don't want to wake up and do anything about it, sometimes we may just have to politely separate and distance ourselves. We as a people need to evolve. Those of us that don't want to evolve, mature, address the problems that plague us, I guess maybe, sad to say, we just have to maybe evolve and move on without them. We can see here some other information. This is from another statistic from Economy Blog at economyblog.com, under online, as well as New York Times, Google, Bing, and other statistics. As we can see here, ethnic disparities. Part of the reasoning behind it, as they say, is that education, because the more training education, the less likely you are to be unemployed. And since so-called some cultures and races of people have advantages when it comes to resources and access to education and training over others, and because they come from neighborhoods that aren't as poor, they may have, that explains part of it. But of course, no one factor alone, even like they're saying in this article. Education is not the only factor. You have to take into consideration poverty, bad environment, gangs, drugs, all of these different things. But I think part of the solution is we need to think outside the box. Like, for example, people in their communities could collaborate. They could, even if they can't afford to start their own Black, Latino, or other melanated businesses, or white start businesses, or other ethnicity start businesses, to, like, for example, even if they're in a situation, like say if or Hindu, whatever the culture or race is, either with all the races among themselves, if they don't have the resources to start their own businesses, they could co-op with each other. Like they could put together a job search group where everyone could come together and let's say brainstorm, put together referrals, like share ideas of what's hiring, or they could form their own cover letter and resume help group, where those that know how to do cover letters or resumes could teach and share each other, you know, teach one, each one teach one. Different things that we can do collectively. But those that do have the funds, they could come together, like, and put together maybe a 501c3, where they could do like housing, training, unemployment. Another thing is, you could work together with those in your community, even if you don't have the resources to start your own organization or charity. You could be poor or low income, but y'all could come together collectively. Like, let's say you could form a group for a training and career development referral or support group, where y'all refer each other to different career trainings that y'all might have interest in or certifications. Even if you're not interested in going to college or trade school route, you could like go vocational school, like maybe pick up plumbing. You could put in for different union and trade shop jobs. There are some organizations, like for example, Scribe, Hope Program, different local and national organizations you could research the area where you live that offer free or low cost trainings and things that you could grab employment in quickly. Like for example, I have my food handler's license as one of the trades that I'm certified in, things of that nature. But anyway, let me know what you think. Feel free to sub, like, share, subscribe. I will try to continue this topic in future videos. This is going to be like part one of ongoing mini series, but let me know what you think, either publicly or privately, and about it, just semi-privately and about the discussion page, or more publicly in the comment section. I'm also an email or phone call away if you need help. If you would like to set up a Google Hangout with me, or audio phone interview where we could do a hangout together by audio phone or interview, or by Google Hangout or by audio phone, feel free to let me know. The Soul Conscious private secured line, the current secure conscious line. You can text or voicemail me. If you don't get through, keep trying again or leaving messages. It's a private secured line. Area code 1-347-641-7056 is the current number, or by emails. And you can message me to set it up, or to, with any other questions or comments you have. My four current main emails again are lowercasehenrythehardworker@gmail.com, lowercasegginewtime@hotmail.com, lowercasehenryorhankalphamale4400@gmail.com, or lowercasehenryorhank7700@gmail.com. I'm signing out. I'm your humble servant, brother, administrator, hopefully pal, acquaintance, guide, mentor, and friend, Brother Henry or Hank Soul Conscious, number 4400 or 4400. Enjoy the smooth music as we cruise out. Like, share, subscribe, spread the word. If you have a positive charity cause endeavor you want to suffer some with me, let me know. Please keep in touch. Like, share, subscribe, follow. If you want, I'll do the same for you as well. Peace and blessings, and I'll catch you guys on the fly in the next video. Peace, 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 peace.